if you wanted to try and get one down the field.
Foles gets it down. He'll look at it, and it is deflected and caught by Torrey Smith. He gets to the 50 only, and now they're going to have to take their final timeout or clock it, and they do. They take a timeout here. So that was deflected by Keanu Neal, and then volleyball back to Torrey Smith.
And final timeout.
Completely misjudged it, trying to make the interception. I think his knee shot it back the other direction. Well, we are in Pennsylvania. It wasn't quite the immaculate reception, but very bizarre. It hits his knee and shoots it back in play. Wow.